Somebody once told me the Yo guys, so welcome back to another video. In today's video we're going to check out the new mission in Save the World. It's called it's called a Beta Storm, and basically what you do in this mission is you kill husks, and you have to basically you got a time limit, it's 10 minutes, and you got to kill as many husks as possible in that time. But yeah guys, we're going to check out that mission today. I'd like to say the support on that Driftboard video I did is amazing. It's nearly at 1,000 views, guys. I was not expecting it to get anywhere near that, guys. That is my first Fortnite video to get nearly 1k views. But yeah, guys, that's insane. So if you want to go check that out, guys. I'd appreciate that. Also, like the video, subscribe. But yeah, guys, this update has been insane. There is so much stuff in this update, and I'm going to try to get loads of videos out for you guys. Comment some video ideas down below so that I can do videos that you guys want to watch. But yeah, let's get into a mission, guys. Oh, and also I got this hero in the collection book because you can, I think you can recruit like 5 heroes free in the collection book with this new update. But yeah guys, I'm gonna show you my hero loadout in case you want to see it. What I'm using is Carbide, and I've got a Keep Out for the team perk. And then I've got Explosive Automation, Bang and Power, Assault Damage, Make It Count, Power Impact, and then my gadgets are Hover Turret and Airstrike. But yeah guys, that's my hero loadout. Let's get into a mission. I've played one of these missions, but it was, it was too easy. It was one of these, it was literally power level 46, but we're going to try power level 58 one now. But yeah guys, let's get straight into this game. I hope you enjoy. If you do, make sure to tell me down below. Also, comment some video ideas, guys. And yeah, let's get straight to the video. Reason it says 8 minutes, I'm guessing I got into the mission a bit late. But yeah, guys. Basically, what you do in this mission is you have to eliminate husks, as many as you can. So let's go find some husks, guys. Alright, there's one guy here. Also, guys, I got this hero today. I think I told you in the intro. But I've really been enjoying this hero, because it has a load of, well, most of the perks have to do, well, not most of the perks, but one of the perks has assault rifle damage, and I like using assault rifles quite a lot. I've used assault rifles, pistols, sometimes use a sniper, but yeah, guys. I just really like this hero. Oh my god. What? Yeah guys, as you see there's like loads of husks coming to you at once, and I haven't uploaded in a while, guys. That's because there hasn't been a lot of content, but in this recent update there's loads of content, so I'm gonna try upload for you guys, and I need to craft some bullets. But yeah guys, sorry I haven't been uploading. It's because there's been no content. I don't want to upload boring videos, so I'm just gonna basically wait. I waited for the update, and now there's loads of content, so I can make videos for you guys. But yeah guys, we're literally like a couple of subscribers away from 1k. That is insane, and yeah, I really appreciate that, guys. I never thought I'd get to 1k subscribers. Well, we're not 1k yet, but we're super close. I have a feeling we're gonna get it soon, probably like in a week or something, if I carry on uploading. But yeah guys, I think that's enough of talking, and let's actually play the game. Okay guys, so there's some husks over here. Oh my god guys. Yeah guys, this is probably the easiest mission you can do. It's pretty fun as well, because you don't have to stress about people like not defending atlases and stuff like that, or people building out of wood. Okay, I've seen a lot of that recently. People building out of wood in Canny. It's just kind of annoying. I mean, if they're decent players and they can defend the base, then I'm okay with that, but most of the time it's been players that can't defend their base. But yeah guys, tell me what you want to watch below, because I do run out of video ideas quite a lot when there isn't a lot of content. So, but there is a lot of content recently, so I think I'm gonna have a load of videos to make. I mean, just so insane with this hero. How much husks have we killed? We've killed 100 so far. I think this gun has been updated. I can't remember it having that like trigger at the end. Or maybe it's one of the hero perks. I think that's what it is. Let's get this guy out. In the other game that I did when it was 48, I think I killed 500 husks in the 10 minutes, but obviously that was a lower power level. So hopefully we can do pretty good in this one. The storm starts to close, and you've basically got to stay out of the storm and kill as many husks as possible. But yeah, it's pretty fun to do if you're bored, and you kind of get an annoying, well, you kind of get annoyed of other missions. But yeah, guys, what are my opinions on this update? You guys probably want to know that. I think this update is really cool. Epic Games has definitely like changed a lot because they weren't really focusing on Save the World recently, but I can say like they started to focus on Save the World a bit more, and I'm happy what they're doing. So if anyone at Epic is watching, probably not, I appreciate what you guys are doing. Because this game is starting to get a lot better, well, with this update. But a lot of, like, the Save the World players, and including me, were thinking recently, like, the Save the World, well, the devs didn't care much about Save the World. But I can definitely see that they do care. I think it's because they were working on the hero rework that we haven't had much good updates lately. Because it does take quite a lot of code to code that. But yeah, guys, that's why I think there wasn't much going on recently. But I'm happy with this update. Also, guys, I don't know if you guys know, if you knew or anything. I give a shout out to the first comments. If you are the first comment, I'm going to put your link in the channel description. Well, not channel description, in the description of this video. And basically, if people want to go subscribe to you, they can subscribe. But yeah, guys, that's just a way that you can gain subs if you want to shout out. I want this to be a challenge, bro. Where are all these husks at? I had to put one of them up there. I'll take all them out. Bop. But yeah, guys, as you can see, this mission is pretty easy. And it's just something you can do if you're a bit bored. But yeah, guys, I do like this mission. It's definitely a lot different to the normal missions. It's a bit like Frost Knight, but you don't have to defend anything. You just have to kill husks. And there's some husks in the storm. Let's try get them with a grenade. But yeah, guys, I'm probably going to cut most of this video out because it's literally just to get as much kills as you want. And it's kind of, I don't know, like, some of the stuff I'm doing in this video, I wouldn't find entertaining. But I'm going to try and make it entertaining, guys. Because all you're watching me do is play a game. I'll try and make it entertaining. But yeah, guys. I feel like I'm repeating a lot of things I'm saying. I'm going to try and stop that. It's just, I don't know what to talk about, guys. Husky Husk, where are you? Yes, boys. Bop. Let's take these guys out. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. But yeah, guys. I do like this mission quite a lot. Bop. That pistol damage coming in handy. And that assault rifle damage. Killing Husk really easy with this hero. Grenade bop. Also, guys, I noticed on this hero, if you press R1 and L2, the pistols look different on this hero to the do on Jolly Headhunter. Maybe the Jolly Headhunter pistols have been updated, but from what they were before, I think it's been changed. Let's revive this fella right here. There you go. Yeah, guys, tell me what videos you want. Tell me if you're enjoying my videos. But yeah. I'm gonna try get a load of videos out because there is loads of content. What is this guy doing, bruh? This is not battery. Alright, we've got 350 eliminations, guys. I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to subscribe, like the video, all of that. I didn't do much damage because I was talking to you guys. But yeah. If you did enjoy the video, make sure to subscribe, smash that like button, guys. We're like 1k subscribers. I'd really appreciate that if you did that. But yeah, guys. I think that's it for the video. And I'll see you in the next one, guys.